Namcebo Zikode reveals real reason why her relationship with Master KG turned sour. We are all familiar with how some artists get cheated in the music industry and end up exposing the label to the media for exploitation. Jerusalema hitmakers Namcebo Zikode and Master KG have also been at loggerheads over royalties that were not distributed equally amongst artists for their song. Zikode previously revealed in a statement posted on social media that she and Master KG have been having an ongoing battle about royalties. Master KG responded claiming that the agreement he had with Zikode was to share the royalties equally. However, the singer wanted 70% in royalties and he should get a 30% share. The two have since been touring separately around the world and Namcebo recently finished her tour in America and Spain. A fan of the duo commented on the singer's Facebook post claiming that she should be grateful that Master KG gave her a life-changing opportunity and he hopes that they will one day make a truce and work together again. The Zola hitmaker responded to the social media user clarifying that she had no problem with Master KG and was demanding what she was owed from the company, not him. Namcebo claims that she has never said anything to Master KG about the situation except for sending a statement to the company that clarified the money that she needs. The company has allegedly been lying to Namcebo claiming that the song hasn't made any money, which is why she decided to seek legal assistance from a lawyer. Zikode claims that Master KG was simply a colleague and not her boss. So she doesn't know why he responded before the company did. Namcebo has made some pretty cool connections overseas since the 2020 song dropped and she is now on a first-name basis with top-class industry giants including the likes of Love and Hip Hop reality show producer Mona Scott. The singer revealed that she would be making a cameo in the Love and Hip Hop reality show franchise and Mona shared how it was a pleasure to meet the singer and thanked her for taking time out to be on the show.